I used to have this earth science teacher in high school, right? His name was Mr. Cole. He was a little weirdo, okay? He was bald-headed and like 5'6". So, he was really, really, really particular on like rules and stuff like that. You had to follow them. You couldn't wear like open-toed shoes in the laboratory. You couldn't, you just couldn't do a lot of things. Couldn't eat in class, couldn't chew gum, couldn't drink water, couldn't have nothing. So, this did happen in my class. So I wasn't actually there that day in school. So one of my friends came to school with flats on for his shoes. And she asked, she was like, oh, are these okay? Because she knows how particular he is about everything. And he was like, oh no, yeah, that's fine. You can walk around barefoot if you want. And it was weird. And all the kids were like, what? Wait, what? So somebody found out that he had a foot fetish website that he would, you know, post pictures on and do whatever he did on. And he had